Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing on Wednesday, July the 13th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's go to Colonial Downs in New Kent, Virginia for race number 6 tonight, folks, 7:05 p.m. Eastern Post Time, mile test on the inner turf course. Fillies and mares 3 years old and up, racing for a claiming purse of some $15,700. Contenders number 2, Kitten's House. Number 4, Racing with Grayson. Number 5, Easter Service. And number 3, Misty Song. Number 2, Kitten's House, takes a class drop of 11 units this evening. Is the pace profile leader, has produced power run performances in 4 straight starts, hitting the board in 3, including a power run win in her second race back. Number 4, Racing with Grayson, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, racing at the mile distance on the turf, comes off a power run show finish in her last start in a race which was contested at tonight's Trackmaster Plus class level of 80. Race 6 summary, number 2, Kitten's House, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 4, Racing with Grayson, number 5, Easter Service, and number 3, Misty Song, 2, 4, 5, 3, and the 6th from Colonial Downs. A couple of bonus long shots for you to ponder. Let's go to River Downs in Ohio, race 8, number 1, Spirit of Wisdom, 6-1 on the morning line, qualifies Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, drops in class by 10 units, and has excellent overall speed and pace profile statistics for this mile test on the turf. Evangeline Downs, race 3, entry number 1, Easy Vise, 12-1 bomb, takes a 15-level class drop. Nice overall speed for this sprint at tonight's specialized distance of 7 furlongs on the dirt. So handicapping from Colonial Downs on a Wednesday evening, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.